हाफ के जी ऑफ चिकन स्टेकन एंड टर्मरिक पाउडर एंड सॉल्ट अप्लाइड ओवर इट. द इंग्रेडिएंट्स रिक्वायर्ड आर 100 ग्राम्स ऑफ स्मॉल ऑनियन, 100 ग्राम्स ऑफ बिग ऑनियन स्लाइस एंड 5 garlic parts chopped and 3 green chilies and 3 red chilies, curry leaves and half a tomato and sabut masala for frying in ginger garlic paste 3/4 teaspoon and the dry masalas are the this is the fennel powder 1/2 spoon and then pepper powder 1/2 spoon and then cumin powder 1/2 spoon and garam masala 1/2 spoon, 1/4 spoon of turmeric powder, 1/2 spoon of chili powder and 1/2 spoon of coriander powder. I am going to make the chicken sukka today. I will try and let me know how the taste is after your comment. Thank you so much. Add 2 tablespoons of sesame oil, ginger oil or nallennai, and then 2 teaspoons of ghee. Now when it is hot, we have to add the whole garam masala, that is the cinnamon, cloves and cardamom. Add garlic pieces and then onion, big onion. Let it fry, it becomes glassy, add the small onion. Become glassy, we have to add the small onion and fry it well till it becomes golden brown. Add curry leaves for the flavor and then fry it well. Then we have to add the ginger garlic paste, fry it well till the raw smell goes, along with the tomatoes, green chilies, red chilies, etc. And then mix it well and the raw smell of masala goes off. Add the small pieces of chicken to the masala. And I have added 2-3 bones also along with that and mix it well till it mixes well and mingle with the masala of onion, ginger garlic paste, etc. Fry it for some time. Chicken will release the water, that is enough to cook it. Cook it for 5 minutes. See, you can see the water is released from this turmeric garam masala and also the chili powder and coriander powder. Mix. I have not added the salt because I have marinated it with the turmeric and also the little of salt. In the end you will see the taste and then add it. Now at this stage we have to add little of water so that the masala is not sticking to the bottom. Close it for 4 more minutes. We can mix it now. See how the masala is mixing with the chicken and the water is absorbed. Now it has to be cooked for some more time, so we have to add little water. Now mix it well. Now we are adding the flavoring masala. If it is not sufficient, after some time we can taste and add more of pepper powder and also the cumin powder and chili. This will give you a very nice flavor. It is a restaurant type sukka, chicken sukka. We say restaurant type, we make it like this. Very tasty. Now one thing you have to keep in mind is we have to add less tomatoes for this recipe. If you want sourness, you can have lemon juice in the end. Taste for the salt and also the masalas. I feel a little of chili powder is required. Adding half a spoon of Kashmiri chili powder. Slow down the flame. Adding salt. I have not added the salt so far, so now I am adding. And also little of water. Taken half the lemon. If you want, you can add three half, but I am using little by little so that it should not be sharp. It mix well. See, 5 more minutes at medium level. Adding coriander leaf and curry leaf. Now the chicken sukka is ready to serve. Now the chicken sukka is ready to enjoy. It's very nice, tasty, very easy and quick to make. Hope you will all enjoy this and remember Nani and give her watch time and help her to improve her channel. Thank you so much. May Almighty bless you all.